Hey, a lot of you have probably wondered where I went to. Lots of real life stuff going on, but here's an update on my collection. It's a nighttime video, obviously. So over there, we have Nyx, Gramostola porcupi, 6-inch female. She's doing well, webbing quite a bit, hiding a lot down there. Here's a little ruffled looking Canthus scuria guineacolata, 7.5-8 inches. She's a pre-mold, I believe. Very cranky lately. And here we have Hera, my Asian Barrowa. There she is. Well, you can hardly see her. She has constructed this huge web castle instead of hiding out. And here's the big lady. There's Fedra. She's still doing very, very well. Not as calm anymore in terms of, she's gotten a lot more nervous. Not bitey, but just nervous, very easily scared and running away. Big Avicularia amazonica, female. It's doing well. Here's my male and female Pocolotheria miranda. They are cohabiting in there for over 3 months already, doing well both. No problems. Here's a very beautiful Avicularia versicolor. It's a female. She's very nasty, by the way. Thanks in terms of that chat, by the way. You warned me. This girl is very food intense and readily bites if she can. But she's also easily scared, so, well. Here's our classy female, still doing good. Here is my big Pocolotheria fasciata female, who I believe is going to go into pre-mold soon. All my species blue male still doing fine. Here's my Euaphlus species blue femur, female, very beautiful. Aminatrix not out. This is Tapenichinus violaceus, doing very well. GBB female is in pre-molt. Thaliense is not out. B. Smithy Adina sitting back there. I believe my Emarinos, you can barely see anything, but her butt is hanging out of her hide there. That's it. Here's Virali, the other Pyominia female, also still doing well. Bioratum is pre-mold, hidden, not showing up really. Bibulmi is there, male, also still doing well. There's my big girl, Psammopius cambridgei, female, 7-inch. My three Euaphlus species red are not out currently, and these avics are all in pre-mold, these three here. Euaphlus species blue femur slings are nearly up to 2 inches now. They're doing well, they're eating well, although only every couple months, which is normal. But yeah. So that's the update. I will close this with the last shot of Fedra, since she's a favorite of people watching Fitz, and my personal one as well. So you guys have a good one, and yeah, hope to see you next time. Later.